They want to know what your first 30 days are going to look like.
Sure. You know, I mentioned coffee, so a lot of that probably still. But I think it's really getting to know the constituents of Austin, stakeholders, and council members, the departments. Again, I have a lot of energy, and I am committed to providing as much access to myself and outreach to the community as I can in those first 30 days. So I would imagine it's a lot of early mornings, a lot of late nights, but just engaging and listening to many of the stakeholders here in the community.